Surely the answer is obvious. The X3 is clearly the winner. How can it not be the winner when you've got so much more choice and you can shoot these shots so easily and that floating camera style shot is amazing? Well, it's not that simple. The shots are very easy to shoot.